Hi. This is an English listening practice. I'll read a sentence. Please fill the blank space with a word. Businesses are getting on board with barter, too. One business utilizing the concept of bartering in an innovative way is BizX, a Seattle area company that has reported a notable increase in traffic on its website as more businesses pursue barter options. Prior to the COVID-19 pandemic, approximately one-third of the global economy was non-cash, according to BizX co-founder and CEO Bob.